Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hi, it's me Hamza Anwar and you're watching Compere Education Pakistan. Today we are going to do the part 3 of unit 4, Media and its Role, from the book English Language for Grade 9, Balochistan Textbook Board, Quetta. So let's start. Question number 5. How has the internet brought a revolution in our lives? The internet has brought great assessment in our lives, as it has made the whole world a global village and has made all kinds of information, old and new, scientific or social, easily approachable with one click of the internet. The writer says a global village because you see, in a village, when there is something happening in one part of the village, all of the village knows about it. So now the world is also a global village and you can know all about it using the internet. Question number 6. Why is electronic media faster than print media? Electronic media is faster than print media because the electronic media telecasts its programs through electronic waves, which are watched or listened to within seconds all over the world, while the print media issues the newspaper once in 24 hours and it takes time for transportation from one place to another. So that's it for today's lesson. Subscribe to our channel Compere Education Pakistan. Like this video if you enjoyed. Press the bell icon so you can get our latest notifications. And also like our Facebook page Compere Education Pakistan. Allah Hafiz.